It is I, Arthur, King of the Brits.